My air conditioner is frozen over. What can I do?
Bask in the cool radiance on a hot summer day.
I'm worried that it is something bad.
I can understand that. The air conditioner is supposed to cool down your house.
It's not supposed to freeze up in any way, shape or form.
If it is freezing over, it could mean the refrigerant is leaking. It causes both extra condensation and ultra-low temperatures of the air around the leak.
I never thought I'd need to take a blow dryer to an AC.
Try reversing the AC to heater mode, if you have a heat pump. Otherwise, simply run the air through the AC with the air conditioner turned off so that the warmer house air melts the ice.
What else could cause it?
If the refrigerant is low, the low pressure inside can cause the air to cool.
I wish there was a way to know there was a problem other than checking to see if the AC needs to be defrosted.
Check your air filter. If it is chillingly wet and there's no obvious roof leak, the evaporator coil is sending cool wet air through.
Someone told me it might be that the system is dirty, but dusting the AC has never been on my chore list.
If the indoor coils are dirty, the limited airflow can cause condensation buildup that freezes on a cold coil. If the temperature is set too low and the external conditions permit it, the unit can have ice buildup on it.
How do you clean the AC coils? I can find bathroom cleaner at the store, but I've never heard of AC cleaner.
The professionals have cleaners specifically for the AC coils, but a blast of the water hose is a good start. Try cleaning the coils before turning the unit back on.
What if it freezes up again?
Then you need to call in a professional.
Then I get chills from looking at the bill.